growing up in Toronto, it's pretty much like, it's created my DNA. Like, it shaped the lens that I view life through. You know, it's helped me how I interact with people and how I approach my craft and, you know, things like that. So I think it's part of me. It's like engraved in me, in my DNA. In reality, in 5 years, I just want to take more ownership and more initiative in the creation of my ideas, you know? So all the ideas that I'm even thinking of now in 5 years, just being able to be in a position to create those.